हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम प्रोफेसर पीएम चौगला, एचओडी डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इकोनॉमिक्स, एसपीएम, एचजेएस आर्ट्स एंड कॉमर्स कॉलेज मधुभावी। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस ऑन टाइप्स ऑफ बजट डेफिसिट्स एंड कैलकुलेशन ऑफ फिजिकल डेफिसिट। सो दिस कंसेप्ट आई टेकन फ्रॉम BA 6M पब्लिक फाइनेंस एंड फिजिकल पॉलिसी पेपर, रानी चेन्नम्मा यूनिवर्सिटी बेलगावी, examination held in the month of May 2019. And in this question paper, question asked for at a D section for 15 marks. Friends, this problem edited by my guru and well-wisher Dr. M.G. Bangari sir, HOD Department of Economics, Arts and Commerce College, Ilkal. Sir, on behalf of all student friends and teachers, thank you very much. Before going to start a discussion, a small request: for more updated videos, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel and share this content as much as possible to reach all the students. Okay, friends, here I have a question paper, 6th semester BA degree examination, May 2019, paper 1, Public Finance and Fiscal Policy. This is the title of paper. Okay. Section D, compulsory question for 15 marks. Okay. Then here, question number 11A, statement is, discuss the types of budget deficits and calculate fiscal deficit from the information given below. Okay. The information is as follow. Number 1, revenue receipts. Revenue receipts, that is rupees 64,950 crores. Second one, capital receipts in the form of recoveries of loans and other liabilities, rupees 6,710 crores. And third one, total expenditure, rupees 1,15,310 crores. So this is concerned to the question paper. Okay, on the basis of this data and information, we will start the discussion. Okay, before going to the main concept, first of all, clarify what is budget. As you know that budget is an annual financial estimated income and expenditure statement of the government, or it is an annual statement or financial statement of income and expenditure of the government. Okay, and the Constitution of India has a provision, Article 112, for such a document called annual financial statement to be presented in the parliament before the commencement of every new fiscal year, popularly known as union budget. Same provision is there for the states too. In India, the draft for budget prepared for the financial year from 1st April to 31st March. Okay, friends, this is concerned to the concept of budget. And then, meaning of budget or the deficit budget. When the budgetary proposals of a government for a particular year proposes higher expenditure than the receipts, it is known as a deficit budget. Once again, I repeat it. When the budgetary proposals of a government for a particular year proposes higher expenditures than the receipts, it is known as a deficit budget. Okay. So, it represents that higher expenditure than the receipts of the government, known as deficit budget. Okay, friends, Now we'll move to the next aspect, that is types of budget deficits. Which are these? Deficit means in general shortage or scarcity. Got it? Here deficit means, here means in this content, means deficit means shortage of money for expenditure. Shortage of money for expenditure. The gap between the receipts and expenditure is called deficit. There are various types of deficits which are explained below. Okay, number one, revenue deficit. First one is revenue deficit. Revenue deficit is the difference between revenue expenditure and revenue receipts. It is very simple case to understand. Revenue deficit is the difference between revenue expenditure and revenue receipts. Hence, the equation will be as under: revenue receipt deficit equal to revenue expenditure minus revenue receipts. Revenue deficit equals to revenue expenditure minus revenue receipts. Very simple equation to remember and to understand. Okay. So, and the second one is fiscal deficit. Fiscal deficit is the difference between the total income of the government. It means total taxes. The total income of the government includes, that is, total taxes and non-debt capital receipts. Got it? The total income, it is only pertaining to this concept. It means total taxes and the non-debt capital receipts. Got it? And it is, or its total expenditure, its total expenditure. A fiscal deficit situation occurs when the government's expenditure exceeds its income. It means a fiscal deficit situation occurs when it be happen in the government or in the country, when the government's expenditure exceeds its income. Got it? At that moment it may be happen and come to existence. Okay. And this difference is calculated both in absolute terms and also as a percentage of the gross domestic product, which is popularly known as GDP of the country. A recurring high fiscal deficit means that the government has been spending beyond its limits. Got it? Beyond its means. And the equation is to be followed as under: fiscal deficit equal to total expenditure minus revenue receipts plus capital receipts in the form of recoveries of loans and other liabilities. Once again I repeat it: fiscal deficit equals to total expenditure minus revenue receipts plus capital receipts in the form of recoveries of loans and other liabilities. Okay, so this is concerned to the equation to find out the fiscal deficit. Okay, and one more aspect, one more type of the deficit budgeting, that is primary deficit. Here primary deficit is the difference between the current year's fiscal deficit and the interest paid on the borrowings of the previous year. Once again, I repeat it. Primary deficit is the difference between current year's fiscal deficit and the interest paid on the borrowings of the previous year. Primary deficit indicates the borrowings requirements of the government. It indicates that the borrowing requirements of the government, excluding interest, it is the amount by which the total expenditure of the government exceeds the total income. Note that primary deficit does not include the interest payments made. Got it? Also, primary deficit shows the borrowing requirements needed for meeting the expenditure of the government. So this is concerned to primary deficit, and to find the primary deficit, the following equation is to be followed or applied. Primary deficit equals to fiscal deficit minus interest payment. Once again, I repeat it. Primary deficit equals to fiscal deficit minus interest payments. So this is concerned to the types of budgetary deficits. Okay, friends. And one more aspect, and very important aspect, is to be discussed here. That is the calculation of fiscal deficit. Calculation of fiscal deficit. Okay. Here, fiscal deficit is the difference between the total income of the government. It means, which already we have discussed, that is total taxes and non-debt capital receipts, and its total expenditure. This can be calculated with the help of following equation. The equation, once again I repeat here, that is fiscal deficit equals to total expenditure minus revenue receipts plus capital receipts in the form of recoveries of loans and other liabilities. Okay, friends, substitute data into the equation. Okay, so here fiscal deficit equals to the total expenditure, that is rupees 1,15,310 crores, that is total expenditure, minus, got it, minus the revenue receipts. What is this? Rupees 64,950 crores. This is revenue receipts. And then plus capital receipts in the form of recoveries of the loans and other liabilities. That is 6,710 crores. That is capital receipts in the form of recoveries of loans and other liabilities. Okay. Here equals to 1,15,310 crore rupees minus, by adding these two values, that is 64,950 crores plus 6,710 crores equals to 71,660 crore rupees. So here 1,15,310 crore rupees minus 71,660 crore rupees. Hence, our answer will become 43,650 crore rupees. Therefore, fiscal deficit equals to 43,650 crore rupees. So this is our result. Got it? So this is concerned to the calculation of fiscal deficit. Friends, with this I stop my discussion, and for more updated videos, kindly subscribe to my channel. And one request, on the same content, I'm going to prepare the Kannada version. So kindly, the Kannada version video is to be updated shortly. So kindly subscribe to my channel, and please share this video as possible as to reach all the students. And thank you for watching. Thank you, one and all.